Hey all, welcome to Smart Mommy Deals. Today's episode is about travel. I know that in this unprecedented times of COVID, traveling is not in the cards for many. But hey, if you live around these areas and you could travel less exposed, these are very nice. Most of these experiences are also honoring free cancellations. So why wait? Let's dig in through. So here's what I got for you today. Caesars is starting their year big with some kickoff sales in a couple of properties like Atlantic City and Vegas. And hey, did you know about the New York Hotel Week with 22% discounts? And there is Southwest Airlines honoring a couple of legs of trip with $39 as their starting price. Groupon has some deals for certain destinations under $99. Sounds insane, right? So Caesars is starting their sale big for 2022. In Atlantic City, they have some properties listed for less than $60 a night in the week of Valentine's Day. So if you are looking for taking your loved ones on those surprise trips, and you're somewhere around that area, this looks really convincing for me. How enticing it is to be in Vegas for Valentine's Day. And you know what? Valentine's Day is celebrated really big in Vegas. There are properties listed lesser than $25 per night in Vegas for the Valentine's Day week. So if you want a pocket-friendly trip or you want to splurge a little more on your loved ones for the Valentine's Day, I've got all of you covered in here. For all those who are looking for a family-friendly vacation in Vegas, I've got you covered as well. Circus Circus was a favorite property for us traveling with the family. So I see that this property has per night rentals for around $30. For the first time ever in New York, they are celebrating the New York Hotel Week this year from January 4th until February 13th. So if you want to be part of the Big Apple and experiences all the winter activities that it offers, this is the right time to plunge on this. There are around 122 properties listed on this deal, which are lesser than 20% on discounts for this deal. So I'm going to add all of those information in my description link. So please check out the description link for more information on all of these. The next news that I have for you is the flight deal. Southwest Airlines is honoring certain trips of theirs starting from $39. They do have cancellation policies as travel credits in case of any last minute changes that you need to do. So their deal is going to be running until January 6th. So you have a very small window to make that decision to leap forward on this. Last but not least, I have some Groupon deals under $99 for various destinations that you want to travel near and around. They have varied options right from beaches, city stay, water park, and to those urban dwellings all across US and all under $99. Isn't that the most comforting thing to know about? So what are you waiting for? I hope you like this. Please leave a big thumbs up if you like this video. This will ensure that I have to make more content like this for you guys. Subscribe to our channel for more details. I'll be back tomorrow with something more interesting. See you then. Bye.